It's Thomas DeLauer with Antler Farms, and today we're talking about omega-3s and fish oil. We're talking about what they really do in the body and how you can start sourcing the right kind of omega-3s and how you can understand what truly is in an omega-3 product, because they're not all created equal. See, first off, I want to talk about the three main reasons that omega-3s are exceptionally beneficial for your body. And these are things that are going to make you quite happy, because they're things I think all of us want. The first one is, of course, your brain health. Okay, significant improvements in brain health when omega-3s are consumed. And this simply has to do with the fact that it increases the fluidity of cell membranes. Okay, so cell membranes are the actual outer structure of a cell. And in the brain, it's very important that they're fluid. If they're not fluid, it makes it difficult for cells to communicate with one another. So for example, if you have a cell membrane that is rigid, that is not fluid, it's like a hard shell. It's almost like an exoskeleton. It's not receptive to signals. It's not receptive to the electronic signals that are coming from other cells, that communication or the neurotransmitters. You need that for your brain to function. So since omega-3s contribute to the flexibility of those membranes, they make it so that the cells can communicate better and actually move throughout the brain and give it more fluidity. This is exceptionally important. That communication is critical. Okay, then fat loss. Omega-3s are huge for fat loss, and not simply because they're a healthy fat. You see, what they do is they activate something known as uncoupling protein 1. Uncoupling protein 1 signals our body to crank up its body temperature. You see, it signals brown fat, which is the good fat in our body, to trigger what is called thermogenesis. Thermogenesis is exactly that, where our body's temperature is increasing and ultimately burning more fat. We have good fat and bad fat, white fat and brown fat. Brown fat is the good fat. It's the fat that gets our body temperature up, but it has to get activated. And this uncoupling protein 1 activates it. But guess what? The fish oil activates more of the uncoupling protein 1. So fish oil equals more uncoupling protein 1 equals more body temperature. Then we look at muscle growth. Okay, it actually has an effect on mTOR. mTOR is also known as mechanistic target of rapamycin, and it's been getting a lot of publicity lately because it truly is the light switch that flips on protein synthesis. Without mTOR, protein doesn't get utilized to actually build muscle, and it's being found that omega-3s actually trigger more production of mTOR, therefore leading to more protein being synthesized and ultimately building more muscle. So let's talk about fish oil though, because it's not all sustainable and it's not all equal. In this particular video, I want to talk about the brand Antler Farms and their omega-3. Okay, Antler Farms has gone above and beyond to source the right kind of sustainable fish that are still going to give us the proper ratio. You see, when it comes down to omega-3s, there are two different kinds of fats in there, two different kinds of omega-3s. We have EPA and we have DHA. EPA is good for modulating inflammation throughout the course of the body. DHA is very, very good for brain health and contributing to that cellular flexibility and the membrane flexibility that we want. So we need the right ratio of the two. The problem is most fish oil supplements end up having copious amounts of EPA and very little DHA, when the ideal ratio in this particular case is going to be a 3-to-2, 3 being EPA and 2 being DHA. If that ratio is off, you don't really have the best quality fish oil supplement. So we want that ratio to be dead on. And that's exactly why Antler Farms takes care of all their business in New Zealand. You see, New Zealand has extremely strict fish management processes. What this means is that it's the highest quality fish, but it's also going to be the cleanest, because New Zealand is such a pristine environment and the waters are so clean, you don't have nearly as many things like toxins, you don't have nearly as many heavy metals, you don't have nearly as many PCBs. All these things that are contributing to making a lot of the fish oils out there very, very unhealthy. So this is critical and a big reason why Antler Farms omega-3 is such a powerful one. But I want to talk about the kinds of fish that are used. Okay, the first one is HOKI, New Zealand HOKI. Now, New Zealand HOKI is a pretty amazing fish in and of itself, simply because it already has a really good ratio of the EPA to DHA to begin with. So we're already off to a great start. But because of New Zealand's processes, HOKI can actually be traced all the way down to the vessel that it was caught on, the location in which it was caught, and the date in which it was caught. That makes it exceptionally powerful and very, very cool when it comes down to knowing what you're putting in your body. So if we ever had to go back and look at a specific date because there was something in question, we could actually source it and identify when the HOKI was caught. The other thing is HOKI is very low on the food chain, and this is a good thing. You see, HOKI predominantly feeds on squid and crustaceans. The lower something is down the food chain, the less likely it is to be contaminated. As you get higher and higher up the food chain, you start looking at some of the more predatory fish. They are consuming these other fish that already have small amounts of toxins, And as it goes up the food chain, more toxins accumulate. Plus, they also live for a very long period of time, which means they're swimming around in the water absorbing toxins for a longer period of time. But it also makes them much less sustainable. So when we're looking at smaller fish like this, they're very, very sustainable and they can be fished for a long period of time. They are not anywhere near endangered and they populate very, very quickly. The other fish that is in the Antler Farms Omega-3 is the South Pacific anchoveta, also known as an anchovy. And these are fished off the coast of Chile. Now, the cool thing about the anchoveta is that they're very, very low on the food chain. They swim down at about 300 feet, so they're down nice and low, so they're in a little bit of the colder water, but they also feed on plankton. So that means they don't have any toxins in them, or very, very little. So they're a very, very efficient fish that is extremely, extremely healthy. But also, they populate very, very fast as well. There are loads of them, so there's never going to be a sustainability issue. That is the first thing that we are thinking about outside of health, is how long can we do this and can we keep the earth healthy? And these anchoveta are so sustainable, they actually have a unique award. Something known as the Marine Stewardship Council has given them an eco label, which means that they are certified as a very sustainable fish. So it's not just something that I'm saying out of the side of my mouth. It truly has been deemed to be a very, very sustainable fish. So now let's talk about the processing for a second, because this is important too. When you look at most fish oil products, they're not going through a squeaky clean process. You see, this is very, very important because this is where you can actually get rid of all the toxins. You see, even clean fish are still going to have a little bit of toxins. But if you have a state-of-the-art facility like Antler Farms uses, you can actually get rid of the rest of the PCBs, get rid of any traces of heavy metals, and ultimately come out with a very concentrated, purified form of omega-3 that's the perfect ratio. So it's in this facility that start to combine the HOKI with the anchoveta to get the very, very ideal ratio of omega-3 EPA with omega-3 DHA. Now lastly, we add a little bit of vitamin E to make sure that there's an antioxidant effect, because the last thing you want is fish oil to go rancid. Fish oil is a relatively unstable fat, but if you add omega-3 to it, you get the high potency antioxidants of omega-3 that are going to make it so it can combat a little bit more of the oxidative stress that naturally occurs even when it's in a bottle. So now you have an understanding of how omega-3s work. You have a general breakdown of EPA, a general breakdown of DHA, but also sustainability and why it's so important, not just for the long term, but also for your health. So make sure you check out Antler Farms Omega-3, and as always, keep it locked in here with Antler Farms. See you soon.